a community that is committed to remaining loyal to each other, friends to each other, and that sense of community, I think, has been a hallmark of the college.
The Gustavus community is just an amazing, welcoming space.
I feel like when I walk around campus and had problems, somebody was always there to give me a foot up, or a professor, I could just go into their classroom and walk in and get help right away.
Professors know you by name, they care about you. If you need help, they're available. They're just, it's a very, very caring community.
The community becomes more and more evident the longer I've been away from the school and the more I appreciate it.
The community extends well beyond your 4 years on campus. Anytime I run into a Gusty from a different year, there's that shared experience that always creates that instant community.
The Gustavus community is an impassioned group of individuals that just want to do the best in the world, in their college, and in their families.
The Gustavus experience is one of unlimited growth and potential for students who decide to come here.
The Gustavus network is also one that's a professional one. When I'm in a situation and I know that somebody's a Gustavus person, we immediately connect, and there's a sense of willingness to share things at another level that might not normally happen.
What you really learn here is how to analyze things, how to think critically, how to create an argument, how to present an idea in a really thoughtful and articulate way. And I think that's really unique about Gustavus, and that's something that regardless of what you do or what career you end up in, you can really take with you.
You're gonna feel at home here. You're gonna change. You're gonna change others, you're gonna change yourself, and when you graduate from here, you're gonna change the world.